New information on the three people who died this weekend in a double murder suicide. Police confirm the victims are 42-year-old Rebecca Ericson, 39-year-old Stephen Ericson, and 38-year-old Jon Lafave. The shootings happened on Gateway Place just after midnight Sunday. Police say Stephen Ericson shot and killed his sister Rebecca and her significant other John before turning the gun on himself. Investigators have not released a motive.